flat back. Lifting me higher. Yeah, got that. Other side going one, two. Six, six. Nice, Caroline.
So we've done this before, right?
One and two and three and four and five, six, seven, eight, and nine.
So now I want you to pick a partner and everyone's going to start to the right with their right foot. You're moving in a circle. So you're moving around yourself in a circle, not around. So you're just going circular around yourself. So you're right. We're good? Body and with six. So I want you to put your pelvis forward. Forward. Pelvis forward. Yes.
How many of these are
there? Just one. One, two, up.
Oh.
That's I just kept doing it too. No, we're doing the full thing to the right, all of it.
And then 10 is on to the right.
And then the full thing to the left. And then 10 is on to the left.
I thought this was a new combo.
Oh, no. Sorry. It's just added on to what we just
did. With part two, all.
Yeah. So, ready? So, this is all the same. Right? All of it the same. We just add this at the end of that. Body and a six and seven. One, two, gradually moving up the leg, three, four, into the ribs, five, six, seven, shift, eight, shift, one, shift, two, and flex, and straighten, and flex the foot, straighten, seven, lift into the right, down, and down. Reach, find the passe, plie, arabesque stretch. Your left hand is on the left knee, your back is up, not down. Stretch, put your foot down. Release the spine. Lock forward, stand up. Shift, good. Reach into arabesque, twist and spiral. Shift, fall to the floor. Go along to the chair, scoop the body up, and stand to the other side. Yeah. Well, for now, we'll just do the right side, one group, and then the right side. So, right, two, three, four. It's whatever you want. I just want this circle to keep moving through the body. Six, bigger, seven, eight, shift, one. Two, three, stretch, five, six, seven, eight, down, up, medium, highest, up, stretch here, when you lift the knees right here, bring the foot down into a wide four, release, up, fall. Plie shift here. So, plie shift, that one goes right down. Down. This one you use your right hand to keep reaching forward. First group. Five, six, seven, thank you. That was awesome, everybody. I want you guys to think more about connecting all of the movement, right? So this is really looking lovely. And then we go. So here, right? Let the arm keep moving, continuously moving down and around. Let you go here. Or here, drop, pick it up, drop, pick it up, or drop it. Right? But connect your arms with your legs better. 7 and 8. And so the circle is moving out to the left.